Okay, yeah. And any other movies?
Yes, movies.
Anybody else? Thomas movies? Oh, yeah, okay. Now we have two new students here that are really very shy.
Three idiots.
Wonderful. Did you like that movie?
Yes.
What did you like about it?
Yeah.
I hand over the mic to my friend.
I want to just ask you about the recent private sector strike in your country. What is the media's role in that strike, may I know,
please? What role do we in the strike happen?
I can't imagine the situation. I can't imagine the situation. To make it worse, the mayor will not be hired.
So, we were saying that the media made the situation worse in the patient's recent strikes.
Okay, for this, other than worsening the situation, what would the media have done according to you? Would you please tell me? According to you, what would the media have done in this strike?
They destroyed this little man.
So they made the strike of the man. They're commenting that the people have been on strike and they've gone shopping for the day. Anything else?
Any other questions? What about the media? Strike to Australian media. You need a new media.
In India, media is very responsible and it plays a very vital role in India. It actually depends upon the intensity of the case, and my other friend should answer your questions now.
And how does media cover corruption in India?
How does media lie in India, right?
Yeah.
You must be knowing that India is a very diverse country. Media is censored, or basically media lies when we do not intend to hurt any religious sentiments.
Okay. Cool.
Okay?
Yeah.
And what was the next question?
How does media cover corruption in India?
Media covers corruption in India by doing various scams.
Sting
operation, basically.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
Well, I would like to ask you a question.
Yeah.
Regarding censorship.
Okay.
Some of you may believe that there should not be any censorship on media. So do you feel that media can be absolutely free?
No.
On
the grounds of murder.
Okay, good.
Well,
morning.
Hello.
Hello.
Can you hear me?
Yes. Yeah. With elections, different newspapers support different parties. So some would be more biased towards one group, such as the Liberal Democrats, whereas other news industries be biased towards someone else. Sorry. Yeah. Yes, some films would have an age rating, so only people over the age of 18 would be allowed to watch. Or in some cases, it was some cases 15 or 12. Depending on your age, depending on if you can watch the movie or not.
Sorry.
Hi.